Amberina's performance.
Amberina, I thought that was just an incredible way to kick this thing off. I mean, starting the night in a competition, it's a lot of pressure. And it, for something like this, where you know the outcome of tonight, it took a lot to do that. But that was incredible, darling. Honestly, you should be really proud. You know, I've heard so many people sing that song. It's one of the most overdone songs that's ever been made. And for you to find a way to put your own little spin on it and make it sound original, I gotta commend you for that, darling. That song could have been written for you. The way you made, the way you, you know, the track that you decided, the way you made it your own, it really could have been original of yours. I think the choice to go a cappella in the beginning just worked perfectly for you to show off that beautiful nasally vocal that you always give in your amazing performances. It's, you know, that performance, it just encapsulates everything that you've done throughout this entire competition, and it just goes to show just how much effort you and your mum put into all this to make these performances perfect, because that's what they are, Amberina. You come out here and you give performances that perfectly reflect you and your talent. So well done, darling.
Kate, what do you think of Amberina's performance?
I see your mother on Facebook saying, you always ask her, did I do good? You're incredible. You are absolutely amazing. And to start that song a cappella, it's very, it's scary. I couldn't do it. It's very scary. But you pulled it off. It was amazing. Well done.
Matthew, what did you think of Amberina's performance?
Starting off a cappella is actually really, really difficult. Like, finding the starting note and making it perfect for when the track comes in is really difficult, and it's not something you can learn, you have to just do it. So well done for that. The control, like when you're doing the riffs, and it's just, you just know where to go, and it always goes well with the track. It sounds really good, so well done.
Amberina, yeah, I mean, everyone, every artist in the industry faces, like, challenges. We all do it. I still face challenges today, learning different things that you can do musically and more creativity and things. What I really liked about this was that it was a little bit more pressure put on you, that I put on you this week, starting off a cappella, because it is far from easy, because you have to try and figure that pitch in your head before the music even starts, and that's the trigger of it. But you pulled it off, you know, for somebody of your age, and to pull it off like that and still just go straight in for that challenge is absolutely amazing what you've just done, because it isn't easy. You make it look easy for us, we're watching, and it's like she's doing that easy, because a lot of people wouldn't be aware of what these little things can do to somebody's vocal. And it has happened. I've seen many people start off a cappella and they've got it completely in the different wrong key when the track have come in. But that's part of the challenge, and you nail the challenge, you look the part. Like I said, so far to date, what I've seen from it was, I've mentioned it to you before, was a lot of versatility. And that's something that's so important in an artist in today's market, because you can go in different places. You know, if you want to do theatre, you can do theatre. If you want to be a pop star, you can be a pop star. You can go, there's lots of different places where you could sit in very, very perfectly. You should be very, very proud of what you've just done. You've been amazing so far today. I really do believe you deserve a chance to go into the quarters. I really do believe that, because you've showcased enough in my eyes. You've showcased enough to go there. Well done. Well done.